94 days until my first Hyrox. Welcome to Project Lock-In, Day 10. I have another juicy Hyrox base workout today. I decided to go with an Imam style workout. It's got nothing to do with your mother, but it still drained me. Jokes aside, Imam stands for every minute on the minute. So basically, you do an exercise for a minute straight, and then immediately you do another exercise for a minute straight, and you just keep going. I wanted to do a total of 30 minutes, so I did 3 rounds of 10-minute Imams. On the spot, I couldn't think of 10 different exercises, so I just did 6, but then repeated for 10. So the order went like this. 1 ski erg, 2 burpees, 3 row, 4 lunges, 5 run, and 6 plate squats. Then after I completed 10 minutes, I had about a 2-minute rest time. Then I would immediately go to the next round of 10. After a total of 30 minutes, I was completely exhausted. But funny enough, the Hyrox style workouts is what I look forward to each week. Anyway, about 4 hours later, I went for my Zone 2 5K run. Usually I would bring my camera, but it is annoying to bring around on a run. Then I just had a realization that my cousin has a GoPro that I can just bring. So if the footage looks a little bit different to what it usually does, that's why. Also, before you say, why don't I just use my phone? My phone's video quality is terrible. I'm very picky when it comes to video quality of cameras. So that wraps up day 10 of Project Lock-In. There is 94 days until my first Hyrox. If you enjoyed the content, please follow along. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in tomorrow's video. And don't forget, lock in.